Hey, what's up guys, this is Varun here, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can get portrait mode and AR stickers on your Android device. And in the end of the video I will be showing you some sample photos and video on AR stickers and portrait mode, so make sure you watch this video till the end. With that being said, hit that thumbs up button and let's get started. First of all, you need to install these three applications, the link to which will be given in the description. The first one AR stickers, second one AR core, and third one is a Google camera. I'll leave a link to a bunch of Google cameras, and some of them allow portrait mode along with the AR stickers, and some of them allow only AR stickers. So you can install whichever app you want. So there are some prerequisites for this to work. The first one being, you need to have a Qualcomm device, which means your processor should be a Qualcomm processor. Here on my Redmi Note 3 I have Qualcomm 650 processor and it will work. And the second one being, you need to have enabled Camera2 API, which I will show you how to enable in the later video. And the third one, you need to have an Android device running on Android 8.0 or more. Once you have three prerequisites, then you can follow along the guide. So in order to get the portrait mode, we need to enable Camera2 API. This is very simple to do. Just download build prop editor from the Play Store, to which I will give the link in the description, and just follow the video. Here you need to search for persistent.camera.hal3.enabled and change this to 1, and once it is changed, just reboot your device. And that's it, portrait mode will now work on your device. There are some issues with the portrait mode from the front camera with the Redmi Note 3. Here I am using with the Redmi Note 3, that is, it gives a greenish tint, and whenever this bug is fixed, I will leave the latest link in the description down below, so make sure you check out the description. This is working fine on devices like Redmi Note 4 and OnePlus 3, OnePlus 3T and other devices. So this is how you get portrait mode. Now let's talk about how to get AR stickers on your Android device. So to enable AR stickers, you need to get this file. The link to this file will be given in the description. First, copy this file and go to root directory of your device. Once you are in root directory, navigate to etc folder and then paste the file here. It is asking me to overwrite or keep the old one. Because I have already done this, it will not ask this for you guys if you are doing this for the first time. Once this is done, you need to change the permissions to RWRR like this. Here I am using Solid Explorer. You can use any file explorer which supports root directory. After this step is completed, just reboot your device. Go to build prop editor and add this line, and again this line will be given in the description, you can copy it from there. Once this is done, again you need to reboot your device, and that is it. Now you have successfully installed portrait mode and AR stickers on your Android device. And here are some sample shots of portrait mode shot with Redmi Note 3 and an AR video. This is pretty much it for this video guys. If you like this video, then do hit the like button, and if you have any questions, then do let me know in the comment section down below, and subscribe to the channel if you want to enjoy more of these videos. I will be releasing weekly videos on this channel. and thanks for watching this video.